I will not do anything to get a story that is not compatible with my own conscience, and I don't mean that in any pious, self-serving way, that like anyone else, I have a conscience, nor will I go beyond what I perceive to be the ethics of my profession in getting a story. No matter what the pressures, no matter what seems to be the justification, I will not knowingly mislead someone about an interview. I will not lie to someone about what we intend to do with an interview. This gets to be a very fine line and gets to be a question of ethics with a reporter. For example, let me give you an example, a specific example. We are pursuing a story on corruption, and not corruption on a small scale, in the meat industry. There's some reason to believe that politicians are involved, some reason to believe that organized crime may be involved. We have a good deal of evidence, and yes, some testimony, and we want to face a person who runs a meat company with that evidence and testimony. We call him for an interview. He assumes that we want to interview him about tainted Mexican beef that's coming into this country. And he says, yes, I'll talk to you, Dan Rather, in 60 minutes about that tainted Mexican beef. One is saying mentally, hey, I never say anything about tainted Mexican beef. Now, ethically, do I say, wait, Mr. X, I did not want to call you to talk to you about tainted Mexican beef. I want to talk to you about how you're lying and stealing.